Hey Carolina Forest.
Welcome to the Forest Fire.
I'm Carly.
And I'm Tamara.
Let's take a look at what's going on in the forest.
Yeah, y'all know what it is. Katy Perry, Juicy J. Let's rage.
And here you were. You were gonna come to me.
And here you are.
But you better choose carefully.
Cause I'm
capable of anything. Of anything. And everything.
Make me your Aphrodite. Make me your one and only. Don't
make me your enemy. Your enemy. Your enemy.
So you wanna play with magic? Boy, you should know what you're falling for. Baby, do you dare?
Now let's pass it to Lexi, who interviewed Stacey Hendricks about jeans for teens.
Hey guys, I'm here with Stacey talking about Jeans for Teens. So Stacey, what is Jeans for Teens all about?
We're trying to raise, collect jeans for homeless people.
All right, and how can people participate in Jeans for Teens?
If you bring them into your second block, whoever has 10 pairs of jeans or more, you can go to lunch early on Monday.
All right, and are you expecting a good outcome?
Yeah, I've already got like 40 pairs by myself, so I'm pretty sure people can bring some in.
All right, well that's good. So back to you guys at the studio.
Thanks, Lexi. Now let's pass it over to Andre with our weather.
Good afternoon, Panthers. You're tuning into your Forest Fire weather. I'm Andre, and currently it's 61 degrees outside, and it's a bit windy outside, and we have a low of 41 degrees. Stay classy, Panthers, and stay warm. Back to you guys in the studio.
Now let's throw it over to our Forest Fire sports reporter, Colin Fink.
And Jack Mack.
Thank you, Tamara and Carly, for that wonderful introduction. I'm Colin Fink.
And I'm Jack Mack, and welcome to CF Sports.
Let's see what's going on with the sports today.
Cause I'm coming at you like a dark horse. Hey! Are you ready for, ready for? Hey! A perfect storm, a perfect storm. Hey! Hey! Cause what's your mind, what's your mind?
Hey! 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 There's no going back.
She's a beast. I call her karma. She eats your heart out like Jeffrey Dahmer. Be careful, try not to lead her on. Shawty heart is on steroids cause her love is so strong. You may fall in love when you meet her. If you get the chance, you better keep her. She's sweet as pie, but if you break her heart, she turns cold as a freezer. That fairy tale ending with a knight in shiny armor. She can be my sleeping beauty. I'm gonna put her in a...
That's it for sports. Now let's pass it over to Lily, who interviewed Ryan Yurecek about signing to Marshall this afternoon.
Hey Panthers, I'm here with senior Ryan Yurecek. So, you're signing today. Who are you signing with?
Marshall University.
What are you signing for?
Football.
What made you choose Marshall?
The great tradition, the season they just had, and just the players. I had a medium bomb when I went up there on the visit.
And what are you most excited about?
Most excited to get there in the beginning of June and get to work.
All right, thank you. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Lily. Now let's pitch it over to Carly and Tamir.
That's it for our show. Have a good
hump day!